Hello everyone, welcome back. If this is your first time on my channel, my name is Gianna. I am your local stoner slash makeup artist, and I am here bored as hell. I'm home alone. I just want to do some makeup, so I'm gonna do a quick everyday grungy look, I guess, after I take a nice fat bath. Hello everybody. It's been 2 hours since I stopped filming. This wasn't supposed to be a review at all, by any means. It was just supposed to be me doing my like makeup really fast, which led to me doing my makeup for an hour. But yeah, so my foundation's been on for about like almost 2 hours. Almost 2 hours. Around that, probably a little bit more. I don't know time. I'm still fucking stoned. I don't like this foundation. I don't. I love Beauty Blender, by all means. It never really worked on my skin. I never understood why. I always tried it with different primers to see if maybe it was just a primer. I just think it's my skin type. Or I'm just not applying it correctly. I just use a wet sponge. But other than that, I think the lipstick looks nice. It's okay. I did do my liner a little different. I made it a little bit more straight instead of curved because I like to make my eyes go up instead of straight because I have small eyes. So this is my quick, easy, somewhat grungy, somewhat lazy type of look. This is probably the look I'm going to be wearing to school a lot just because I'm so unoriginal. All right, let's smoke, have some coffee, let's relax. I found my last gram. Annoy mommy.
Okay.
Oh,